What's up, fam? It's your boy B High back on the check-in. And hey, man, it's looking like Eminem had a situation with a stan who came and broke into his home to try to take him out the game, man. I mean, it's crazy right here. According to Fox News, Eminem's alleged home invader shared an ominous message with the rapper after his entry to the property, according to the police. You know, in early April, Eminem woke up to find a man standing behind him. At first, Eminem thought it was his nephew in the house, but it was later identified that it was Matthew David Hughes. Now, during a preliminary examination, Clinton Hackstock, the officer on the scene, alleged that when Eminem asked the intruder why was he there, he was told by the intruder that he was there to kill him. Oh, my God. However, you know, Hughes' attorney, Richard Glander, told Fox News that his client denies ever saying that, you know. They went on to say, I'm not sure where the officer's statement came from, he said. Also adding that there was no physical contact between the two in the house. Hughes was charged with first-degree home invasion and malicious destruction of property and has been in custody since the invasion, according to the Free Press. He also appeared in court on Wednesday, and Mathers was not present, but his attorney watched the proceedings via video, according to the newspaper. An arraignment will take place on September 28th after the judge found probable cause to continue with the trial. Meanwhile, in Hatstock's testimony, he said that he arrived at the property to find the security guard wrestling with Hughes on the ground. He also said that Hughes reportedly muttered, friend, and said he lived nearby. I don't even know what that part was supposed to mean. Hackstock also testified that Mathers led Hughes, who he states was unarmed, through his home to the exit during the incident. Okay, they also said that, you know, they found a brick near a window that was broken in the home, and they're saying that Hughes was on the property for quite some time before entering through the window. Hughes is being held on a $50,000 cash bond, and the judge denied his request to lower the bail, stating that Mathers' fame was not a factor in his decision, according to the Free Press. The prosecutor told the court that Hughes is apparently homeless, and Hughes' attorney, who was appointed by the court, reportedly sought a competency evaluation but was turned down by his client. And the attorney went on to say that, in my opinion, I think there's some sort of mental issues involved here. You damn right there's some mental issues involved that a man threw a brick through somebody's house and broke into it and chased you around it. See, my whole thing is everybody wants to be rich and famous until a stan pops up in your house at 4 a.m. looking you dead in your eye. And you trying to figure out how the hell they got in your damn house. And it's do or die time in this thing, okay? And I'm going to just sit there right there. I'm glad that situation, you know, worked out well for Eminem. And hopefully he could get some stronger security in his house because he's going to need it if, you know, you got that kind of stuff going on. But then for him to make that song called Stan and have to live that thing, it's just kind of wild when you look at it from that perspective. And I'm going to just sit there right there. More content on the way. More interviews on the way. Hit that like button and that subscribe button. Get down with the movement. Be High Radio Shouty. I'm going to holler at y'all in a minute. I'm out of here.